All right, what's up, everybody? Kevin Van Voris here. It is 9:30 at night. So we're going to redo episode 15 of the build series. So what I'm going to do, because what I planned to do was do it weekly, but there's too much footage, and the videos would be like 40 minutes long. So what we're going to do is maybe every day or every other day, I'm just going to upload a video. Otherwise, it's too much content, and then by the time Sunday comes around, I totally forget. So I'm going to stop doing that. So what we're doing today, we have max effort, which is the first time we've ever done this. Basically, we're just doing singles, trying to max out on bench. So Manny just tried 295. He got 285. So he just tried 290. So you got 290 then? Oh, okay. All right. So he got 285 clean. 295 is a little too heavy, so he's going to try 290 on the next one. Right now we have 340 on the bar, so I'll show you for me. Okay, there it is. And actually, technically it's 341 if you want to count the clips, because these are half-pound clips by OSO. And yes, I am going to be wearing a belt for this. So, I only wear a belt, like, I just got this, it's like a week old, so I'll do a review on it. But I'm going to wear this belt only on the really, really heavy stuff. So, I've worn it on 315. 335, now we're gonna do 340. So we're gonna see if I can get this. I feel pretty good. Gangster wrapped up, chalk in hand, ready to go. So we're gonna film this, see if I can get it. Before I've only gotten 315, so this feels pretty damn good. So let's see if I can get a PR right now. Real fucking quick, nigga. Alright, that was probably pretty ugly. I grinded that shit out for sure. But 340, so I'm gonna stay there. I'm gonna try and do it maybe one or two more times, and that'll be it for bench. And then, so we'll see. So Manny's gonna drop down to 290, and we're gonna see if he can get it now. So stay tuned. Alright, 292 is what he's trying. Try and get a little cleaner. It's heavy as shit. So we're gonna try it. Don't try. Fuck it. No, time to try. Give me more. Let's do this. I got it once. I got stuck on that one. All good though. 340 for one. That's a new PR. So I'm gonna go write that on the board. All right, so we're gonna change mine to 340. What are you trying right now?
283.
Four.
So I went down 10 pounds. Just get a clean rep, my last one. So.
All right, well, let's get it. Let's show it on the footage so it's official. There it is. Let's get it.
it in my last one. I'm on my city cast, I'm on my cool shit. I'm on bitch, dump it in my last one. Dump it in my last one. I got nine in my bag, I'm pumping in the last one.
It was good all the way halfway up. Like I told you, the hardest for me. So yeah. Kind of feel light because I was doing. I tried 293 twice. So then, all right. Pretty light.
All right. So now what we're gonna do? We got an AMRAP set, as many reps as possible with 225. Holler at your boy. Alright, got 12. So we just got done with max effort bench. Now we are moving on to dumbbell flat 5x5, and Manny's starting us off. What do you have?
85.
All right, 85, 5 sets of 5. First set, here we go. Look at that form though, Jesus. Good. Alright, so my gym only goes up to 110 dumbbells for right now, so I'm gonna do 5 sets of 5. That felt super easy. But we're gonna get some new dumbbell styles, new dumbbells that you can use for all types of stuff on Monday. So for right now, 110, 5x5. See you guys on the next exercise. Alright, so just got done with 5x5. Now we're doing the machine press. We're doing 5 sets of 10. Okay, 5 sets of 10. We'll record 1 set. And then I have to walk 3,000 steps. That's it, man. That's it for today. Alright, so we are doing a physique update to see how fat we are. We haven't done it in like 3 or 4 weeks, so we're gonna see what is going on. Okay, front double bicep.
Front relax first.
Or whatever. Okay. Okay.
Which side should I do?
Whatever you want. Okay.
What else?
Back. There you go. Looks good. Back double, and that's it. Good.
It hurts. Yeah, I'm sweating. Front relaxed. All right, front double bar. Alrighty. Side chest. Ready? Good. Rear double by. Good. Last breath. Got a baby.
Okay. Done. 10:58 p.m. We're leaving. I'm going home having two protein cookies. And that's it for push max day, max effort day. I'll see you guys in the morning. And I will be recording. This is episode 15 of the build series. All right, good morning, everybody. It's 7 a.m., as you can see. I've been here since 5 a.m. training clients, so I had clients from 5 a.m. to 7 a.m. And I'm going to do a couple emails right now for my online clients. And then today's Thursday, so it's not a very busy day for me. I mean, I still have, I don't know, probably 8 or 9 clients, but, cause let's see, my next client's not till 12:45, then I have a 4:30, a 5:30, a 6 to 7, 7 to 7:30, and a 7:30 to 8. So my day's not horribly busy. Tuesdays and Thursdays are slower for me. So, I'm trying to decide if I want to go home and sleep till like 10 a.m. and then go kick it WT. I'm gonna check the weather real quick because it's been raining the past like 5 days. So just trying to see. I should be okay. I think that's what I'm gonna do. I think I'm gonna go home, take a nap from now, which is 7 a.m. till 10 a.m. Wake up. Grab an energy drink, grab a little snack, and then go kick for about an hour. I'm trying to decide. There's this new outdoor football league, which, I mean, there's always been outdoor football leagues, like professionally, that have been trying to start up, and they're always trying to compete with the NFL, so they never work out. So there's this new one starting up. It's called Major League Football, I believe, MLFB. Yeah, Major League Football. So the tryout is November 1st in San Diego, or I can go to November 8th in San Antonio, but it's the same price for the flight, and honestly, I'd rather go to California. So I'm trying to decide if I want to do that. Not sure, just because these outdoor leagues never work out. The only difference is my kicking coach is the head of the specialist. The specialist scouting, so I know I would have like a legitimate shot to actually be a kicker on one of these teams. The salary supposedly is $80,000. I don't know if that's actually true or not. It's not starting till tryouts November 1st. Then they have this camp thing you go to in like December, like a month later, basically where scouts and coaches look at you. And then I guess a month after that, then they draft the people who they've basically saw. But if you make it to, from my understanding, if you can make it to Florida, which is December, then you'll be drafted. You'll be eligible for their draft. And it's during the NFL's downtime, which is from, you know, the end of the Super Bowl. Well, for some teams, it's from January till like May. That's kind of their downtime. So the league ends, I think, the end of May, starts in March. So it's pretty short. I'm assuming it's only like an 8-week season. So I'm not sure. I'm trying to figure out if I want to do it or not. Talking to my brother, he's not really sure either. So I don't know. It's tough to kind of decide if you want to waste, you know, $250 on a tryout that might not even happen, when I could spend $250 and do like a weekend of training. So it's still up in the air. I don't know. It's on a Sunday, so I mean, I could even drive out there on a Friday, because driving would save me a bunch of money, because plane ticket for me is no matter what, it's gonna be $350. So I could literally drive out there for probably $150 if I take the Genesis. So I don't know. I'm trying to decide what I want to do. I'll probably make a decision here within the next couple days because I need to decide if I'm gonna fly or if I'm gonna drive or what. So otherwise, I'm still looking forward to January. Still have a lot of time. But yeah, that's it for right now. I think I'm going to take a nap, go kick at 10, and then train my 12:45, and then meet my girlfriend for lunch, and then see if she wants to work out in between her break, and we'll kind of go from there. So I was pretty excited yesterday that I PR'd on bench at 340. That's a lot of weight for me, because bench is, I don't know, for a lot of natural guys, I feel like bench is like your weakest, unless like you're absolutely like built where you're like you're shorter, your limbs are shorter, and you don't have that much range of motion. So for me, being taller and having, I mean, my arms are pretty long because I'm tall, obviously. So 340, it was tough. I didn't get it the second time, but I did get it for one. So that was pretty exciting. So now I have a goal to kind of work towards that and get a couple reps. So that's exciting. I PR'd on squat the other day at 445. And then we still haven't done a max effort on deadlifts. I think we're just going to wait till Manny gets his belt, which I'm hoping it comes today. And we will be doing a review on Pioneer Fitness belts from them, which they make custom weightlifting belts. So, damn, need to sneeze. So, that's it for right now. I will update you guys. This is episode 15. And again, I'm going to make these episodes only a couple days instead of a week, because it's too much footage for me to like break down. I just don't have enough time, honestly, to edit that much stuff down. So it's easier for me if I can just do it every 2 to 3 days, edit it down real quick, put it on YouTube, make another episode. So that's it for right now. I will see you guys after I take a nap, and we're going to go kick in a couple hours. So I'll see you then. What's up, everybody? So it's 12:30, and I definitely did not wake up at 10 a.m. to go kick. So that sucks. But I mean, I was just tired, so I feel better now. But I got tired. It sucks because like I need to take a nap some days, but it's almost like I can't on some days. So I'm gonna try and kick after this client. I've 12:45 to 1:15, then I have a break till 4:30, so I have about 3 hours to eat and kick and shower and go back to work. So I'm gonna try and make it happen. I guess we'll see if we do.